You're really going to put your happiness in somebody else's hands? You do that with your phone? You let a complete stranger either make you happy or make you miserable? That's a horrible strategy for happiness. Because now your happiness is only as safe as the sanity of the person whose hands you put it in.